What's up, everybody? Welcome to another Dokkan Battle stream. They released the new event. It's the new Super Strike event for Jackie Chun. Seems pretty cool, so I'm gonna take a look at that. In order to do that, I'll be on my main account. So I probably won't be on my side accounts today. What's good, gentlemen? As you can see, I've already started trying out the event. Especially the 25 stamina one. What's up, people? And they also brought one of the troll banners back, which is the purple one. In case y'all forgot what these troll banners were like. There's certain featured units, which it still might entice me to try it, but not right now. They actually brought back a bunch of things today. Now that I look at it, they brought back the everything Dokkan mats, Z Awakening mats too, which is a good way to not only get the Dokkan Awakening and Z Awakening medals that you need, but it's also a pretty good chance to get the old Kai and Supreme Kai, because there's a higher chance to get them on the Z Hard missions, as you can see here. Troll banner was good for you, that's nice. It was not ever good for me. What am I doing for late night stream? Probably Bleach. You already finished farming his metal? Yeah, it doesn't seem too hard. Let's see what else is new. So they brought back the Cyborg Towel event for people that didn't finish that earlier. And then here's the Jackie Chun. So my dilemma is whether or not I'm going to farm Jackie Chun or not. To this date, the only one that I've actually farmed was Cyborg Towel. You wanted to come to the late night stream, you were waiting, and then you fell asleep. That's funny. He blocks supers. Nice. What's up, everybody? I could nuke, but this is the team I've been using. If homework wants to use the stones, let him use the stones. Will I do the 30 stones? Eventually. What do I think about the Vegeta thing on May 1st? I think it'd be cool. Isn't the Bulma SA Max? Yes, she is. Yes, she is. How many medals? I think I just need like 4 more, maybe. Something like that. You can nuke with the Int Vegeta. I don't have him, so I don't know. Yeah, I don't know if I'd ever use them. Like, honestly, the only time I ever use strike events, it seems to be, is like this type of event. Because otherwise, I don't really need them. And like, when it's like unlimited. In terms of team costs, yeah, I don't really need a lot of these Super Strike characters. What's up, Gento? Is getting the Nappa easy? Yeah, he's real easy. What I'm doing is stunned. I'm an idiot. That was a waste of an item. Besides from yesterday? No, he hasn't. How's my day? My day was weird. Like, I keep thinking I've gotten this, you know, my sleep schedule back normal, but it actually hasn't. It's been really annoying. Everyone has Gogeta. I don't have Gogeta. At least not on my main. I have him on everything else. I can't believe I was one short on that. He's not stunned anyway. Which is harder? Probably tell. All right. It's interesting. Just flinging rocks. More rocks. Shoot 'em up. He just won't turn, will he? He's only turned once for me. It's really kind of annoying. Want to make a Master Roshi card where his essay is something pervy? Huh. I should see how many medals I'm at. I really don't know. I want to say I'm at like 4. Yeah, 4. So I need 3 more. Still not enough, darn it. Is there anybody else I can put on the squad? So that's Cybermen. I guess we'll put Dead Yamcha on here. Why not? Super Strike events are alright. I don't have a problem with Super Strike events. It's interesting how to, you know, how you deal with the cost. Because that's the main thing. Being able to build teams based on the cost instead of building your best squads and just nuking the hell out of them. And it's partly why I like the Hatch Yak events. It's just the rewards on the Hatch Yak events are way better. Like, the Super Strike units are okay, but they're definitely still outclassed. And like I said, they're really only useful for other Super Strike events, I think. Okay, this is gonna be a little tougher because I don't have the key boost that I had before. Yeah, this one's probably going to be a lot rougher. I only chose this squad because I'm trying to see if I can get that Great Ape. As much as I would like to use something there, I really shouldn't. What mission gives the most gems? Which gems are you talking about? The treasure gems? Probably 18-3. Should have took more hitters. So I'm not generating enough key for the stunners to even be useful here. Which stage do you get the Nappa? I think it's 7. Oh man, there we go. And of course it happens when I don't want it to happen. You got hyped too soon! Nappa, how dare you! Why did you get hype so soon? I needed you to get hype in the next round. Darn it. So one round early. Dang it. This is not good. Let's see. I'm gonna take a chance. What's up, Aguilar? I need you to stun, Bulma. You didn't stun. I'm dead. Yep, definitely dead. Woohoo! And done. Well, I got the great 8 div here. But it was pretty terrible to put on a team. So much for that. And yes, I know I could probably just nuke him, but I'm trying to do this without nuking because I want to see the stupid great ape. But let's be smart about it. Alright, let's change this team up. I should be able to pick somebody else. It's not letting me choose Mecha, is it? Or I mean Golden, it's not letting me pick Golden. Should have another hitter, but yeah, whatever. Do I have any good SR units? I'm using them. Oh, I can add Yamcha, okay. There we go. Dang, Seven, did you just show up just now? Yep, this is my main. Do I have Int Super Saiyan Gohan? Yup. Oh, he's actually at 1,000 attack. That's funny. I should take care of the first form. Let's get some meter here. I need some supers. Stun him! Stun him! He didn't stun him. Anyone watching the draft? Normally I do, but today I'm not. So I'm streaming today. I'm curious to see who the Texans pick, though. I think right now we need offensive line help, and tight end would be nice. So I think we're set at quarterback, running back. Wideouts are pretty good. Offense is starting to shape up, so it's not too bad. Okay, let's see. What can I do here? Can I get a super out of this? No. Wow, that definitely did not go the way I wanted. I'll wait. He hasn't really been transforming that much, at least not for me. Like that y'all just saw was only the second time he's transformed for me. That definitely didn't stun. Oh god. Meh. Blarg. Oh, what the heck? I got a stone. Should I nuke? I guess I could nuke. I don't have any good friends to choose from. Reaper Coal. Thanks for the follow. What's up, demon? It'll be really interesting if I do that. Actually, I probably shouldn't do that. Let's go with cooler instead. That's weird. Usually don't see gold awakening medals here. You rerolled for Gotenks. You got him and Super Saiyan 2 Vegeta. Cool. No, this is my main. Oh, really? Nice. Oh, did that kill me? Ha 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 ha. I'm just getting wrecked. I should have just nuked at the beginning. Let's try it again. My biggest problem is nobody has a Super Saiyan Blue as their leader. Absolutely nobody. So none of these guys actually help me out at all. So all these leader skills suck. Is this old bag even worth it? Probably not. Have I pulled any great apes? No. Dang it. Oh yeah, global did start, huh? Will maxing the Wii Super on Hatchiac event be worth it? Honestly, probably not. The Super doesn't really do that much damage to begin with. So mainly you're doing it just to, I don't know, just to do it. Because I don't even think it increases the chance to stun, which would be the only reason to even want it. If Mystic Gohan is in the purple summon up, probably not. But I mean, he might be. I don't know. So I gotta survive a super here. Win Janemba, never. Yeah, I don't think I can one shot him. Because I don't have two. Which is what I really, really need. So to block one attack, I need you to block the other attack. Of course he's supers here, of course. Killed me, yay, whatever. And nuking method didn't work out so well. So still stuck on four. I'll just have to work on the others later. Seems like my crap purple team still works out better. Yep, three more away still. I'm actually gonna buy these Gregories since everybody friggin' needs Gregories. Don't know why. Let's get some of these. think I'm good on the rest of these. Buy my Senzus. You got Rainbow and SS2 on a friend summon. A lot of the time, that's going to be a statue. It's pretty annoying. Your main account is plagued? What do you mean? If I'd actually beaten those stages, I might have been close to leveling, but since I didn't, I'm stuck here. So, anyway, I guess I'm gonna start going to my sides. But that's the Jackie Chun event. Even though I'm making it look more difficult than it really is, it's because I'm being stubborn. So, let's go ahead and go to some of my side accounts. Give me a second and I'll boot them all up. Today we're going backwards. Started off with my main, so now we're just going to be grinding a little bit on my sides. So what's everybody been up to? So the World Tournament and Global's not until tomorrow. What's up, Ultra Dragon? What's wrong with my background? I like Sumsum. Disney Sumsum's a fun game. You ready for the global tournament? So the prize is what? The Beerus, right? The AGL Beerus. Should be Sonic the Hedgehog. Well, if Sonic the Hedgehog was in Disney Sumsum, then I'd have him on there. I'm really waiting for the Animal Crossing mobile game. So you can see I'm slowly loading up all my sessions here. I'm not sure how I feel about this new version of it, because it updated and now it's this red and white thing. Hear everything loading up. What's up, Eisen? Haven't seen me with the cherry slush. It's because I really haven't been going out much. Like, pretty much I've been staying at home. I think I got everything set and ready. Why Dokkan gods hate you? I don't know. Why do they hate you? What happened to you now? Oh, this one I got wrecked, I remember. I should be doing story mode on this one. Wow. Seven had a baby boy. What the heck? Tech Pan's really good. Tech Pan is +3, which is always nice. Is he taking it so serious? I don't know. I don't know why he takes any of this seriously. Quit giving it to the Cybermen. How well do they work together? Really well. Like, legit, she would be the only reason why I would even try that troll banner. Just for a shot. At Android 18, because I need her to get paired up with my 17. Will I try the troll event? Probably not. If I do, it'd just be a single pull. Later, Jordan. You can't get the Kaioken medals for Nappa to drop at all. You just have to go to the Snake Way. I think it's like area the fifth level, and you just fight the red guys. Like, they're pretty much automatic drops. Dokkan keeps crashing. Sounds like you're gonna have to reinstall. You cleared the cache. Did you restart your phone? How do you feel about the new support car from the Nappa event? I haven't used her yet. Tournament, global tournament, it's starting tomorrow, I think. You're almost 19. Why do I not believe you? like I want to believe, but then it doesn't seem like it's very plausible. If you turn off your phone, you can't turn it back on. Top button is broken. Well, that sucks, but it does sound like you need to restart your phone. Crap, I need a 2. Chinese Dokkan, yes, I have it. Played on occasion. Send you a Mio figure. You mean from K-On? I think I have like, oh, 3 or 4 of her. Oh, yeah, that I don't know. Any idea of how to level up the V level thing? I don't know what the V level thing is. Like, that's something you'd probably have to show me. Like, maybe one day I'll do the Chinese Dokkan Battle. Or I'll tell you what. Is anybody interested in seeing it? Is anybody interested in seeing me stream the Chinese version? Well, sounds like everybody's interested, so you don't have to make the poll. Alright, let me finish up here, and then we'll jump into it. Why do I have 21 green swords? Holy crap. Well, I don't know, I believe you, because you seem a lot younger. Alright, so let's see here. So let it load up. In the meantime, I'm going to log in here and get my Twitter stones. You'll send me a pic through Twitter. See, that's why I didn't believe you were 19, because you had problems using Twitter. Like, everybody young knows how to use Twitter and all the other social media. Ooh, it's loud. I downloaded it through their website. Like, honestly, it's just a bunch of clicking. I mean, yeah, I know Dokkan Battle is a bunch of clicking, but I mean, like, you really don't do a whole lot. So here's how you get the Dragon Balls. So each day, hold on, let me do this. Each day you go to this one area, which is like a board game. Like, I don't even know how to explain it. So it's like a board game, and then after about, like, 10 moves or something, you get a Dragon Ball. Yeah, got wrecked. You realize I'm not gonna click on that picture, right? Alright, so now that I moved 10 times, now I get a Dragon Ball. And this is like a once per day thing. So after 7 days, you'll get your 7 Dragon Balls and you get a wish. You just proved your age? I mean, that's cool. I really don't care. Not to be mean or anything. It's not like I'm asking to see your driver's license or something. Up, out of moves. Collect my stuff. And so I'm done with this area. Do I have a favorite song? It depends. I like a bunch of different songs. Okay, so you said you needed to see how you level up, what? The V skill? Or V whatever? That's pretty good. I wouldn't say it looks ass. I think it looks better. It's just the gameplay is like not as fully interactive. This? I have no clue what that is. So, I have no idea. If y'all guys saw my video on the summoning, so... this is where you do your summons. And it's not even for characters all the time. Like, a lot of times you just get items. Oh, what the heck? Did it just give me Chi-Chi? I think it just gave me Chi-Chi. Even though I have a Chi-Chi. Alright, now I gotta see what this is all about. Yeah, just leveled her up. Because originally I had Kid Chi-Chi. So now it went ahead and leveled her up to Adult Chi-Chi. Huh. It's interesting. So as far as I can tell, here's your character card. And there's like weird things about it. So here is ways that you can power them up front, but I don't have any of these pieces, so I can't power up right now. You can go here, and this is how you level them up. You get these training mats, and you can level them this way. Okay, so now I got her maxed out. This is basically where you Dokkan awaken them, in a way. So, like originally she was Kid Chi-Chi, but I got the cards to Dokkan awaken her to the adult form. And this is where you would do it. So it looks like each character can evolve 7 times. And so I got a star going toward the end, and once you get the 4 stars, then it'll upgrade them to the next level. This tab is where they have their special attacks. And you power them up. Once you download it, you gotta create an account through them. I don't really recall off the top of my head how to do that, to be honest. And that's how you do it with all these characters. think it's 10 cents or something like that. I don't really remember. This side is where you have like their armor and other crap that you can level up. Did I try to summon Gogeta? I tried once. I didn't have too many stones though. How did I get Kid Goku to Kaioken? I just showed y'all. The middle tab is where you do the Dokkan Awakens. Is there anything better? The animation's smoother. That's about it. What else was I doing in here? Okay, so here's the shop, and here you can actually buy the power-ups. Like what I showed you, those puzzle pieces, those are what you need to get them to the next star. So I'm actually gonna buy these because we'll see what happens with Bulma. So, like I said, you go to this middle tab, so I got the points, so she's gonna upgrade here, I think. Yeah, so she upgraded. What's up, Reaper Cole? I really haven't seen a tournament. This is like the only versus type thing that I've seen where it's player versus player. Like here you can see these are like the top 10 guys. Which are like way above me. Let's wreck this guy. I mean, I have this game, it's just not that interesting to play. Like, honestly, I just do a lot of just click and go. Like in this one, Bulma's pretty good, but she's like probably the best healer. Gotta buy Goku and Friend Summon? I'm sorry, that's terrible. He is, but I like the double healer and to have the double heal instead. Holy Trinity? What do you mean? Later, Hedgehog. Healer, DPs, and tank. Yeah, pretty much. Oh, I want an 18. What the hell? Pretty boss. That's the first super I've seen that attacks everybody. Mm-hmm. I mean, Future Gohan's good in regular Dokkan Battle too. Dude, I've told you for like the fourth time, you just Dokkan Awaken him. You go to the middle tab, you get the puzzle pieces, and you Dokkan Awaken him. That sucked. I mean, it's not like people haven't spent that in a JP or anything. Oh, with Byakuya? Like, I haven't decided what I want to do with some of this stuff. Like, I have those, 3-star Byakuyas. Just haven't decided if I want to, like, keep them or not. Well, that didn't go well. you're bored, go play Bleach. Alright, so what, the number one guy? That's this dude, right? I'm not playing Bleach right now, dude. You know my schedule. Holy crap! Wow! They're already up to 5 stars. And he's already up to 6-star? Jesus. Can I try it? Am I allowed to try it? I don't think I'm allowed to try to fight him. Yep, I'm out. It would have been fun to see how fast I get destroyed, I guess. Ooh, it unlocked a new area. Okay, so here's the front part that you can level them up with. Wow, that jumped up a lot, actually. The Brown Tower. Okay. I think I'm on like floor 20. Oh my god, what did you just flood my chat with, Popo? Alright, let's see what else. So these right here are kind of like dailies. Get Will I be streaming the tourney tomorrow? Probably not. I don't even think I'm doing the tournament. Like, global tournament, I just do... like, a few times. Like, I'd probably do it just for 10 wins. Just so I can get the stones out of it. Oh, my global team is ass. My global account sucks. Alright, people getting super here. I think this one's for training mats. What do I use to play mobile games? Usually my phone. If I don't use my phone, then I'm using an emulator. Is this a good game? I don't know. It's interesting. Droid 4X. Quit blowing me up. I feel like if it would have like touched Yamcha, he would have died. Yeah, Droid 4X. Right off the bat, really? Wow. And stunned. Can you talk in here? I don't know. Oh my god, you just killed your uncle. That's like... Good lord. I am not dying to a little runt. I might. We'll see. I'm working on that that new Byakuya though. If we co-op, you have to promise me not to throw out your supers every time. Alright, what's going on? Who's apologizing for what? You and Dan were solving a problem? What problem? No. Don't call him bad at Bleach. Just call him inexperienced. I mean, hell, I'm inexperienced at Bleach. I'm actually pretty terrible at Bleach, now that I think about it. All our co-op sessions, I'm pretty bad. I'm usually just, like, running around. Yeah, pretty soon. That's right. Goku blocks everything except bullets. Cause he's a dumbass. Level up. Okay, I don't know what I just opened. What is this? What is going on? Did that work? What did that do? Okay. Don't know what happened. Whatever. I don't know what these things are. So many of these things, I have no idea what's going on. Can't block tiny pebbles. This is the Chinese Dokkan Battle. Level up. Level up. Only like, I don't know. I used to really love Doritos, but then I don't know. I don't know why it soured on me, but I really don't eat Doritos as much anymore. I used to really love Cool Ranch. I eat more Cheetos now than anything else. Especially flaming hot Cheetos. Cheetos is what I eat now. No Doritos anymore. Alright, let's see. Capsule. Oh, that's right. This was like the new chapter I needed to do. Yeah, QF is what I use to get the updates and everything for Dokkan Battle on my phone. Oh, what the heck? He's dead. Now we gotta fight Chi-Chi. Wow, does she attack all? Treasure your chest. Treasure stones? No. I really need to. But I'm trying to figure out which ones to even go for. Oh, I got the destructo disc. Oh, it's the adult Krillin. The Byakuya is pretty good. Yeah, it's about 18 days. Like, I'll see how it goes with the grinding. If I don't really get into the grinding too much, I might just hold on to the stones to see what the new cards are gonna be. One 12 out of 777? Wow. You got a ways to go. Yeah, to be honest, the only one I really kind of want is Krillin, and it's not that big a deal to me if I don't get him. Am I hyped for the 5th World Tournament Global? Oh yeah, can't you tell by my face? So hyped. Summons are like 220 stones, but it's not a guaranteed character. What the F? That was kinda cool. It didn't do any damage, but it was kinda cool. What? Yamcha's the boss? Really? What the hell? What's up, Mello? I don't think they're gonna have too much of a purpose in Super at this rate. Like, we'll have to see. I know Gohan is in training. Unfortunately, this is much of the game. It's just a bunch of, like, upgrading and leveling and... yeah. So unless you're really into this kind of stuff, this game's kind of boring. Real quickly, here's the tower. And I'm on level 21. Is it possible to get by Goku in Chinese Dokkan? I don't know, I don't think so. And then you just keep climbing the tower. Is it possible to murder an app? Yeah, it's called uninstall. So anyway, so that's it for this stream. That's a look at Chinese Dokkan Battle. It's kind of a grinding clickfest. It's definitely not the same type of game as the Japanese and global version. But thanks everybody for watching for Dokkan Battle. I'll see everybody next week on Monday. For everybody else, if you'd like to join me for my late night stream, I'll be back at around 11 with Bleach Brave Souls. So once again, thanks, and we'll see you later.